Is he even taking, like, any damage, though? I feel like he isn't. I feel like we have to somehow get him to get the hat off. I feel like we need to parry it to sort of trigger him. But I'm just really bad at it. No, we did it. Never mind. Dude! That's cheating, come on.